Well, there's nothing wrong with Royal Enfield, and the recent demand-supply mismatch is only a temporary speed bump. That's the word in from Siddhartha Lal, the CEO. In an exclusive conversation with me earlier in the day, Lal said the floods in Kerala and some legislative changes in some states have impacted sales, but he insisted that there was nothing fundamentally wrong with Royal Enfield's demand outlook. Take a look.
We're coming off the back of, I would say, nearly 50% growth year on year for the last 8 years. Mm. And what's happened is that, for good reasons, that slowed down to around 15 to 20%, right, the growth in Royal Enfield. And we're delighted with that. We think that's a good pace of growth for the next period moving forward. The way we see it is that there are absolutely no fundamental issues at all. So, in fact, I'd rather say that the opportunity is still 5x, 10x as far as Royal Enfield is concerned in India. Mm. And then we have an enormous international agenda, which we're just scratching the surface of. So, the if you look at our structure, we have still in, I'm talking about motorcycle market share. You know, in the end, our national average is around 6%. Mm. In richer countries, richer states like Kerala, it's 33%, Punjab is over 20%, in big cities it's 20-25%, in very in let's say in Uttar Pradesh it's 3%, 4%. So
so there's headroom to grow in some of those states where you're currently at about under 5% market
share.
There's
headroom to grow.
But the question, though, arises is that for the last 3 months or so, you've seen single-digit growth, and that's where questions over the demand. And I understand that the 8 years have been fabulous,
so there have been some small issues, like for example, Kerala, where we have 33% market share.
Yeah.
You know, it's one of our biggest states, and not for others in the rest of the industry, but for us, it's really big. Of course, there have been problems, and we're not selling half as many as we were normally. Mm. Again, in states like Karnataka, Maharashtra, there have been sudden road taxes, there have been sudden insurance increases, which have affected us slightly. And we have also had some mismatch of demand and supply due to new legislation of ABS and other things that have come in. So we have more products of a certain kind, people want a slightly different product. Mm. So I think, personally, for us, it's a temporary situation. Mm. We've got a lot of interesting things happening, and the basic demand in India for Royal Enfield continues to be strong.